always be people who are willing to make a sacrifice to come to this country. They believe in America.
Ahí nos encontramos con el coyote.
There we met the coyote. I was so scared. I remember that we were in front of the border, and he pointed and said, "That's where you'll cross, and you'll get to a place where they'll be waiting for you."
There is a need for workers, and those are the places where traffickers are going to have their people.
There's certainly a demand for cheap labor. There's a demand for commercial sex. It's all about money.
So then there's a relationship between smuggling and trafficking that's very closely tied to immigration.
Well, friends, they are merchandise because they are just pounds of meat.